Jesus is the one beloved of the Father. Beloved of the Father. And we are in him. Therefore, we also beloved of the Father. What other spiritual blessings for us here united with Christ? Verse 7. He is so rich in kindness and grace that he purchased our freedom with the blood of his Son and forgave our sins. Verse 8. He has showered his kindness on us along with all wisdom and understanding. Freedom, forgiveness, wisdom, understanding. AC there, I hope you see what I mean. Now, no one talks like this. This is epic. It's so otherworldly. No one ever talked like this. Not until Jesus came to call a people of his very own. And what kind of people? People who are new. People who've run to Christ by faith and now, being in him, have been chosen along with him. And therefore, people who have been showered with every spiritual blessing in the heavenly realms. Why? Because that's where Christ is, and you're in Christ. Not some blessings, mind you. What does the apostle say? Every blessing. Adoption into a new family. AC3, you belong. You've been given a brand new name. Yeah, formerly abused. Formerly neglected. Formerly sons and daughters of this old and decaying world, but not anymore. Adopted. New name. New status. New inheritance. Your name is written into the will. It's you. Adopted. Freedom. No longer burdened by guilt, not measuring up.